Hello, dear my friends. You are watching AW Versatile TV and I am Abdul Wahab. The seventh meeting of the Iran-Qatar Joint Economic Commission meeting kicked off in the central Iranian city of Isfahan on Tuesday morning. The one-day session is co-chaired by Iran's energy minister, Reza, Ardakanian, and Qatar's Minister of Commerce and Industry, Ali bin Ahmed Al-Kuwari. High-ranking delegations from both countries are taking part in the meeting. Representatives of Iran and Qatari organizations have held several virtual expert-level meetings, the results of which is registered in the meeting's document. Ardakanian visited Qatar last month in order to accelerate bilateral cooperation in the relevant fields. Thank you, dear my friends, for watching my televisions. Please subscribe, share, and like my videos. God bless you all.